News 3 hours ago, Gregory Smith and Taylor McKay attend the third annual TIFF Gala in 2014 at Toronto, Canada. George Pimentel wire image. Gregory Smith is ready to tie the knot. The Everwood star proposed to his girlfriend, model and actress Taylor McKay. The couple shared the news with their followers on Instagram, with adorable photos of them together showing their love for each other and her new diamond ring. Celebrity weddings. See the photos. Thank you at Taylor McKay for agreeing to spend our lives together. You make me so happy. I love you, Smith, 34, wrote in the July 30th caption with a photo kissing his new fiancé. On Friday night, this man made me speechless, love of my life, loudly crying, grin, smiling face, see no evil ring, heart, two hearts, clinking glasses at Gregory the Smith, Taylor wrote in a caption for a series of photos with her soon-to-be husband and her new diamond ring. Unlikely celebrity couples. Just days later after their engagement, McKay used a photo shoot for work to photograph herself with her ring. For the last shot of the day, I asked the photographer if I could put my ring back on and steal an iPhone shot. Nerdface fiancéing so hard right now at Gregory the Smith. I just can't help it. Okay gesture, light skin tone, rose, 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 she wrote. And the best dressed couples on the red carpet are, the couple recently posed for an adorable selfie, with McKay placing her newly adorned left hand on his chest. The actor starred in Everwood as Ephraim Brown, alongside Chris Pratt and Treat Williams, during the show's 4-year run from 2002 to 2006. Smith then starred in Rookie Blue from 2010 until 2015 and recently directed an episode of the CW show Arrow. Want stories like these delivered straight to your phone? Download the Us Weekly iPhone app now for the latest celebrity entertainment, news and lifestyle videos. Subscribe to Us Weekly's YouTube page. Ranked on a scale from 1 to 10, the trending score reflects the number of users reading a story in real time. What is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.